17-year-old Louisa Davis was told she'd failed her crucial maths O-level. 6 months later, she was one of 900 students nationwide who were reassessed after schools complained of poor grading. She was then told there'd been a mistake and she'd passed. But by then, Louisa from West Norwood had nearly completed a course to retake her exam at a cost of more than £400, wasting a year. Now her mother's waging a personal campaign seeking redress from the examining board.
I thought it was appallingly bad news because it meant that all the decisions we'd taken had really been unnecessary. And it was terribly disruptive for her because she was very happy in her school and she was very much looking forward to the sixth form there.
While Louisa tries to catch up with her lost year, the University of Oxford Delegacy of Local Examinations maintained that it was a new type of exam, so they'd reassessed some borderline candidates after schools misunderstood the nature of the test. They'd upgraded some pupils who'd shown flashes of merit and given them the benefit of the doubt, even though they were below the normal pass mark. This year's exams are being closely monitored by the Government Secondary Examination Council. But the board refused to comment on whether the Davis family's wasted money on an unnecessary retake course would be reimbursed. Judy Laybourne, Thames News.